now about Creative Commons. For all you folks out there who want to give stuff away. Something about Elvis with a mic, I'm pretty sure. It goes like this. You got CC by and C and D. CC by and D. And then the CC by and C and C. CC by and C. It gets quite CC in a way, but that's the world we live in. So you CC by, cause the C by is a gift that keeps on giving. Well, that's what Victor Stone says. He says, you got CC by and C and D. CC by and D. Then the CC by and CSA. CC by and C. It's quite CC in a way, but that's the world we live in. So your CC by, the C by, it's a gift that keeps on giving. Well, I hope that's giving you some sort of insight and that it'll help you when you choose your license. Let's start again. You got CC by and C and D. CC by and D. Then CC by and C and C. CC by and C. It gets by the CC in a way, but that's the world we live in. So your CC by, cause the CY is a gift that keeps on giving. You should try it sometime. You have nothing to lose but your house. Nice guitar.
Thanks, I'm playing straight into the board.
Would there be any chance of a sample?
Hell no, it's copyright, son.
What do you mean it's copyrighted? Oh man, don't you know that culture is better when art is better? And art is better the more sharing there is. Come on, stop being such a semantic commergent about it. You got CC by and C and D. CC by and D. And then the CC by and CSA. CC by and C. It's quite the CC in a way, but that's the world we live in. So you CC by, cause the CY is a gift that keeps on giving. You CC by, cause the CY is a gift that keeps on giving.